mean? I cannot believe what I'm hearing.
All hail Queen Lilo.
Now that we're all in agreement, let's get to work. We've got a float to build. You heard, Her Majesty. Get to it and no lip. Come on, people, get the lead out. Queen Lilo needs a float. Hop, hop, hop. Your Majesty.
What for?
It gives your royal enforcer the power to get rid of any troublemakers.
Well, I guess no troublemakers is a good idea. Let's go home and rule over my family for a while.
Okie taka!
La Cienega, I just want to thank you. I love you, girl!
Don't thank me. I did it because Proud put a hex on me. She's the one who told me about that karma stuff. And I'm warning you, Proud, if I don't get something out of this...
Hey, La Cienega, I'm about to go get a bite to eat with Freddy, Tito, whatever his name is. But before I go, I'm shooting a video tomorrow, and I was wondering if you wanted to be in it.
Really? What about Agatha?
Oh, she's in it. But she said it wouldn't be fair to do it without you.
She did? I'd love to be in your video.
Did you hear that, Proud?
Hey, you know what they say. What goes around comes around.
We're so sorry for the trouble we caused you.
Maya is the one you guys should really be thanking. If it weren't for her, the three of you would be lying in a watery grave right now.
Thank you very much, dear Maya.
Everything's all set. We can push off anytime you want to.
Man, this submarine kicks some serious ass.
And you better not even think about trying to get revenge on us. We're way out of your league. Let's go, ladies.
Well, then, I wanted to wish you good luck on your treasure hunt. I'm rooting for you guys to find it.
Bye, Maya!
Goodbye, see you next time. Take care of yourselves.